was made in 1634 when the governor of Lahore was Sheikh Aliuddin Ansari. Mm-hmm. His title was Wazir Khan. He also made one mosque, Wazir Khan Mosque. Mm-hmm. So whenever the guest came to the city, the travelers, I mean, after entering through the main gate, they took bath here.
Okay.
And then they further went to the city or the Lahore.
But now it's not in working position.
It's not in working position, not functioning.
Uh-huh.
MashaAllah.